Hello guys, today we will solve the integral of 1 upon 4 plus x square. Here we will do a trig substitution, x equal to 2 tan theta. And why am I doing this? Because if I put it here, I will get 4 plus 4 tan square theta, and in place of dx we will differentiate both sides. We will get dx equal to 2. The differentiation of tan theta is sec square theta d theta. So here we will get 4, 1 plus tan square theta is sec square theta. So this will get cancelled out, and we will be only left with only the integral of d theta, which is theta. That's why I'm doing it. Okay. So this is 1 upon 4 plus, in place of x square will be 2 tan theta whole square, which is 4 tan square theta into, in place of dx we will place 2 sec square theta d theta equal to, I will factor out 4 from here and 2 from here. 2 upon 4 integral of 1 upon 1 plus tan square theta into sec square theta d theta. Now I will cut it. It will become half. Then 1 upon 1 plus tan square theta is, we know it is sec square theta into sec square theta d theta. These will cancel out, and we will remain with half d theta. Now it will become half the, it is 1, okay. So the integration of constant is, it will become theta only. Theta is equal to half. Now from here we will write tan theta is equal to x upon 2. Simplifies, theta is equal to tan inverse x upon 2. So our theta is tan inverse x upon 2. We will place here tan inverse x upon 2 plus c plus the constant of integration. So this is our answer. Thank you guys. I hope you liked my video. If you liked, then you can like the video and subscribe the channel also. Bye.